Alan Becker made 5 videos in the last 30 days, which is enough for me to remove this channel from the list. Alan Becker will soon be removed from my list, and it will no longer be on the inactive channel list. Not only that, I've made 12 videos in the last 12 months, which is something that never happened in a very long time because of this video, and he has to be doing better now.